I really need to talk to you about beefing up our surveillance operation on the collar.
We don't have a surveillance operation on the collar. Someone just tried to blow up Times Square, and you're talking about some facilitator who some detainee 7 years ago said might have been working with Al-Qaeda?
He's the key to bin Laden.
I don't fucking care about bin Laden. I care about the next attack. You're gonna start working on the American Al-Qaeda cells. Protect the homeland.
Bin Laden is the one who keeps telling them to attack the homeland. If it wasn't for him, Al-Qaeda would still be focused on overseas targets. If you really want to protect the homeland, you need to get bin Laden.
This guy never met bin Laden. This guy's a freelancer working off the fucking internet. No one's even talked to bin Laden in 4 years. He's out of the game. He may well even be dead. He might as well be fucking dead. But you know what you're doing? You're chasing a ghost while the whole fucking network goes all around you.
You just want me to nail some low-level mullah crackadola so you can check that box on your resume that says while you were in Pakistan, you got a real terrorist. But the truth is, you don't understand Pakistan, and you don't know Al-Qaeda. Either give me the team I need to follow this lead, or the other thing you're gonna have on your resume is being the first station chief to be called before a congressional committee for subverting the efforts to capture or kill bin Laden.
You're fucking out of your mind.
I need 4 techs in a safe house in Rawalpindi. 4 techs in a safe house in Peshawar. Either send them out or send me back to DC and explain to the director why you did it.